president.
Yeah, you'd stand out with us.
You and Jack Tunney are going to go at it.
That's exactly right, like we've done it before.
Oh, here comes the earthquake right now. Oh, the rope and down into the chest. And Kevin Kruger may have had his last match after that.
What a sight.
A special announcement. We haven't heard it yet, but we all anticipate it. Yes, we do.
Earthquake victorious, and the Earthquake allegedly looking forward to doing the very same thing to Jake the Snake Roberts. I personally have my doubts. Let's take you back now to the replay.
The replay, Earthquake with a real powerful power slam right there, Roddy Piper. And here's somebody that could take you to the Personal Fitness Expo. Your date, Roddy Piper, the Earthquake.
Wait a minute, there's a Mean Gene Okerlund in the ring. Let's go up to Mean Gene.
This is it.
All right.
All right.
Got a haircut, didn't he?
Now then, Jimmy Hart, you've got me here to witness this big announcement that you're going to make. You said it's of such magnitude that it's going to shock the world and the World Wrestling Federation. Jimmy Hart, what is that announcement?
Well, first of all, Mean Gene, by now the whole world knows that the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions is Jimmy Hart's Nasty Boys.
All right, little applause. Let's see if people.
That's no announcement.
And I want right, to make sure that the Nasty Boys will stay the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions forever.
That's not even an announcement right there. Everybody knows that, especially when they beat LOD.
Wait a minute. Who's going to join forces with Earthquake?
I'm going to tell you who's going to join forces with the Earthquake. It's going to be none other than... Are you ready, Mean Gene?
Oh, please.
Shh. None other than Andre the Giant!
What an announcement!
Wait a minute, Jimmy.
It's everything I thought it would
be. You have got to be kidding me. I don't believe that for a minute. I don't think you've signed a contract with Andre the Giant. As a matter of fact, I know he is in the arena this week. I am going to ask him to come out. I want to hear it from the man himself. Please welcome the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
This is going to be very, very interesting. Jimmy Hart is leaving the ring area. And here comes Andre.
The sea of people are in
Jimmy Hart, wait a minute. He's got his arm around Jimmy Hart.
Maybe they're going to the Personal Fitness Expo together, Roddy.
I don't know, but I mean, Jimmy Hart apparently has done exactly what no other manager has been able to do. He signed Andre the Giant to a contract. Imagine Andre and the Earthquake together as a tag team. What an insurance policy on the part of Jimmy Hart.
Andre looks like he's looking for villagers.
You guys made light of the announcement. You guys should be really embarrassed now.
Wait a minute. Take a look at Earthquake sizing up Andre, and I might add vice versa.
Andre's looking down on the Earthquake.
Right I don't there. Think either man has ever really been that close to yet another man that large. Look.
We're in a bath.
Both good looking, too, huh?
And a handshake. A handshake, Andre the Giant and the Earthquake shaking hands. There's your new tag team combination, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't believe it.
I find this also very hard to believe. Is it true that you signed a contract with the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart?
Look at that smile on his face. What do you mean, is it true? Look at that smile, baby.
Wait a minute, Jimmy Hart. Andre, I want to hear it from you. Have you signed a contract with this man, Jimmy Hart?
The deal is done, Mean Gene. Look at him. Look at the smell. The deal is done, baby.
Just a second, Jimmy Hart. Get the springs out of your shoes. Andre, you have flat turned down a number of other managers in the World Wrestling Federation. First of all, you took Slick, the Doctor of Style, and stuffed him in the trunk of his very own limousine. And that was nothing. Mr. Fuji was whining and dining you at one of the great restaurants in the world, and you took Mr. Fuji and you shoved his face in a plate of food.
That's what it is.
you know, sensational Queen Sherry had you at a hotel. She tried to proposition. Well, wait a minute. I beg your pardon. She tried to entice you, and she ended up getting a spanking. And Bobby Heenan, Bobby Heenan wouldn't get within 10 miles of you, Andre. Keeping that in mind, again, I ask you, yes or no, have you signed a contract with this man? Andre, yes.
No.
All right, Andre the Giant set up Jimmy Hart.
Jimmy
Hart is humiliated.
No.
Andre set him up just like he set up all the other managers. Andre is his own man.
It's that good business ethics, I don't think.
You are a liar, man! You signed up with me!
You should end up being a boys' choir.
Jimmy Hart caught Andre the Giant a liar. He was like, wait a minute! The earthquake just clipped Andre the Giant! He took his knee right out from under him! Andre the Giant, over 500 pounds down on the canvas, the earthquake blindsiding Andre the Giant!
How tall is Andre the Giant now, Piper?
You gotta know that Quake knows his business. What do you do with a big man? What do you do with a giant? You take the wheels out from under him, you get him down, and then you do all the damage you want to. And that's what Quake is doing.
Andre, a handful of hair, he's trying to get Earthquake off his knee. Earthquake went way down low with all of his weight. He drove his shoulder along with that megaphone down into the knee, and down he goes again.
You know, they say size doesn't matter, and they say it's how you use it. I think this is what they're talking about.
Here on the blind side, after Andre set him up,
you're talking 420 pounds he's using with momentum coming down on Andre's knee. I guess it means something.
Oh!
I know what that feels like.
I've never seen the Giant felled like this before. Out of nowhere, Earthquake from the blind side, knocking Andre the Giant down.
I think we're seeing an end to a great career of Andre the Giant. I have to say it was a great career.
Earthquake becoming the career ender here.
And again, Earthquake's down again across the knee.
He's not stopping. He's making sure one thing about it. You better do the job right now, boys. Because if you don't, and that big guy gets us, there's going to be trouble. T-O-R-U-P-L-E, or however you spell it.
I think there's another lesson to be learned here, Roddy Piper.
What's
and that's
that?
Don't make a fool of Jimmy Hart. When you make a deal in the back, you better be ready to tell everybody.
Andre the Giant. Now, wait a minute. The Earthquake coming back over again. Earthquake wants to make sure Andre's not getting up anytime soon. How much more damage can you do? Andre is in pain. Andre is in intense pain.
There's only one chance.
I'm going to tell you something. Andre,
listen to this.
Look at Andre. He's finished. He's washed up. He's nothing.
Finished. Washed up. Nothing.
Hey, listen, Vince McMahon, you should be proud of Andre the Giant. He did a lot better than Damian did.
Real funny.
Ha, ha.
Real funny.
I'm glad I could amuse everybody here.
Uh-huh. Andre trying to get back to his feet now.
With the help of the ropes, look at him.
Andre, he's going to stand up. Oh, 7 feet, 4 inches of him.
Ooh, he's hurt. Andre the Giant is hurt. He took out that big man's left knee is what happened.
One of the problems with being a giant is you take also longer to heal.
Andre on the apron. Now he's standing up. Andre will walk. No, he won't. Andre down again.
Well, get some guys of some size down there. He's 520 pounds. Help him up.
I think you'd be better off rolling him out.
I don't think Andre wants anyone to help him up. Andre, unquestionably, as proud as he is large, Andre wants to make it back to the dressing room on his own power.
Unfortunately, this might be last call for Andre the Giant.
Andre. Andre hanging on to the railing, trying to make his way back. You are looking, ladies and gentlemen, at the eighth wonder of the world, who just about has seen it all throughout his career in the World Wrestling Federation. But
come on, Andre. Come on, Andre.
People cheering, saying, come on, Andre.
Andre with a heart as huge as his entire body. This man will not allow anyone to help him back to the dressing room. He's going to make it on his own. You're talking about intestinal fortitude. You're talking about guts, giant-sized guts. Andre the Giant with his knee. There's no telling what kind of damage was done to that knee. Andre. He can't make it.
He's going to take a rest. He can make it.
This could be the end of the career of Andre the Giant, who unquestionably has been one of the greatest of all time, and I think we've seen him crawl back to the dressing room, and off. We will not allow this indignity to continue.